We need autonomy because we are going deeper into the solar system. We need this kind of technology.
After we won the NASA Centennial Challenge, we have now started working in collaboration with NASA JPL on a new project.
Our fast traverse rover.
We are going to take everything that we've learned from the Centennial Challenge
to make future Mars rovers more autonomous.
We were funded by NASA AppScore program to develop a fast traverse capability for future Mars rovers.
We're adding shock resistance and an active suspension system.
This rover needs to be able to autonomously navigate over long distances.
Travel kilometers at a time
without human input,
making its own decisions for obstacle avoidance.
Robot have to decide everything by itself.
So the NASA Centennial Challenge really opened the door. It gives us the credibility as a research group, as we've already achieved this. Here's how we're going to improve it, and here's how we're going to apply it.